All right. You guys sick of games yet, or you want to play another one?
No,
another one. It's time for the latest game show, Sweep of the Nation. Time for a little trivia toast on this Monday morning. Got some random questions to ask you. Okay. All right, here's your first slice of a random toast. Which word was invented by the bard Shakespeare? Which word was invented by Shakespeare? Was it A, bump, B, puke, or C, distort? The bard actually made up with this word.
His insult, legendary.
Legendary.
So I'm going to go with B, puke.
I feel like he was the originator of the dozens.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So you're going with cute. Dina, what say you?
I just can hear like, and then they were distorted. Or something, I don't know, distort.
I wow. love the way you did this.
Something like that.
Yeah. Very theatrical. Yeah. See, what say
Look,
you?
I give you another compliment.
Bump in the night.
Oh. I see what you did there, T.
Mm-hmm. I see.
Bump in the night she's going with. Okay, so one of each. It's actually puke.
Oh, it is.
Yes.
I knew it.
We get the word puke from Shakespeare. William Shakespeare.
I don't appreciate, though, you couldn't see it on camera, but she pointed to me and she went, puke.
I did. I really did. Okay, here's your second slice of toast. The word bankrupt comes from the Italian term for what? Is it the Italian term for a broken bench, below average, or between barriers?
Hmm.
Bankrupt, coming from the Italian term for which of those three?
Hmm.
Broken bench, below average, or between barriers?
I'm feeling broken bench.
You're feeling broken benchy?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Dina, what are you feeling?
I feel below average.
You're feeling below average? You never are. But you're feeling below average. Tina, what are you feeling?
I agree with Dina.
So two below average.
Yeah.
And a broken bench.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Stark, you're batting 1,000 today.
Thank you very much.
Wow.
Yes. Broken bench.
Well, if anybody knows about being bankrupt, it's me.
It's from the term bancarrota,
uh-huh.
which literally means broken bench. And then, you know,
you
start mixing in Germanic and Latin words.
Financially and morally bankrupt.
Cody,
bancarrota.
I'll give you a compliment.
Uh-huh.
You won trivia toast.
I did.
Look there.
I did.
See? I'm proud of you, Cody. All right, stick around. We got more Good Day coming up after the break.
Puke. You. Puke.
I did point at you, didn't I?
You did.
Puke.